Welcome back, boys and girls, to this really, really creepy spot in this dungeon. I love the purple, but it makes for a really creepy atmosphere. Look, even Link is kind of looking around like, what is this creepy place? But I also took a look around and I realized that there's a pole over there with a Kia. And you get to that by going a little further along on this pole. So we're going to do that instead of doing another daring jump down. Oh, and by the way, welcome back to Link's Landscaping Adventure. I'll be coming along with you and me going down this adventure to pull some things into place. Come with me to go on a landscaping adventure. So let's go. There we go. And now goes the easier way. Ah, so much easier. Can I jump down from here? It looks like I can. So I'm gonna do that. Probably turn it the other way by the looks of this landing spot, but we're not gonna worry about that right now. Leave a fix makes life so much easier. Hi. Can you die? Ah. Not that hard to kill when there's only a few of them. Okay, well, here we are. I remember there being more hordes of disgusting things though, so it'll be fun. Okay, well, I don't know if I can go all the way around, but let's go. Alright, so we just look out. Alright, cool. Now where are we? But fate did not work out. There we go. Need a running jump. Yep, I was right. So. The other way. Control turn the mechanism the other way. Alright. Here we are. Very nice, very easy. Okay. Heebie-jeebies. Just imagine it being a nice, bright, and sunny place. Oh. What is this? Good thing I don't need any hurts. My golly, is that creepy or what? Oh, look at all the little bodies. Ugh. What is this thing? Okay, it's a non-breakable thing. I know it's gonna be something that wants to kill me. I don't wanna. I know that door is gonna shut as soon as I go for it. Is that a door? God. I just wanna run for the door. I don't wanna see what it is. It's just creepy, okay? Really? Well, okay. This is gonna lead to my own demise? Where am I? Where am I? Okay, I am actually at the pit where I started, but if I... Okay. Fair deal. But then... I'm going up. I don't know where I'm going up to. Breaking free. I'm going up. Now what? Return the stone giant to its original form and descend below the earth again along the thread. Oh god, really? I don't really want to. Oh, okay. There will be finally a key to the path ahead. Okay. Relic. Amber relic. Fall off from here. Okay, this is weird. So weird. I got the Ajita in my belly. The Ajita, that creepy, creepy place. Oh, I don't want to descend the string. Oh, I don't want to descend the string. But we're gonna go down, descend this. The string. We're gonna go defeat some zombies. It's okay. I have hearts. And, we're gonna go get our chest. Okay. Happy music is gone. Oh, God. Okay. That was creepy. Oh god. You just know it's a pit of death. Oh, it's just a pit of death. You just know. Oh, it's just so creepy. What? Hold on. Lovely. Okay. So, I was able to do that. That was cool. Can I? I feel like there's a trap. It's a trap. I feel it. Don't you guys feel it? You feel the trappiness of this? I feel the trappiness of it. Oh, I just feel such a huge trap. It's just in my belly. You just feel the trappiness of this place. So, okay, let's go get it. A bus title, yay! Yep, hi. Oh, don't do that. Well, I wasn't wrong, but this is nice. Thank you. Thank you. Okay. There's less death here. There's a lot of less death. Yay. Okay, so there wasn't anything I missed here. We're good. I never ever have to return here again. Oh. So is this following some sort of Buddhist theme? I feel like it is. Okay, so. I'm gonna go save. Okay. I think that was a one-off zombie scare. Oh my god. Which I'm definitely okay with. I'm okay with that. I can do one-off zombie scares. Okay. Save the statue. Yeah, I definitely feel a little Buddhist-like thing here. It's just this random pool of miasma shit. It's not really explained or anything. Don't really see any treasures. Alright, well. Feels a little anticlimactic, but let's go. I've saved. Let's go. Oh, my golly. My golly, my golly. Save, Day of Hearts. Bob. Oh, how lovely. Oh, how lovely. There we go. A load. It's very pretty. Light to Nirvana! Woo. Very pretty. Okay. Okay, so it's... We've lifted it. We're going very... Oh, you have a long neck. Okay, then. We've brought everything up. Oh, okay, lovely. Good, good. Compulsive save. It just feels very quiet in the game right now. I don't know if that's... It's probably intended, but it just feels very quiet. I feel like I haven't seen an enemy be a normal enemy for a very long time. I'm going up to a very high place, and I'm just feeling a little weirded out right now. Oh, hi! You certainly are persistent. I'm terribly busy trying to find the clues to what will help me revive the Demon King. Your incessant buzzing around my head like some irksome gadfly when I'm this busy is... Well, it's making me very disagreeable. Pulsating things arms lovely. Oh, okay. Gross. Okay, well, if you can't beat this in 10 minutes, then we'll have to pause and continue in the next video. But we'll see. Okay. Kolotos. This ancient automaton defends the ancient cistern and eliminates intruders. The cursed energy supply Gearham provided to this contraption has given it power far beyond its conventional limits. The red orb shaped cores embedded in its torso provide its limited stability and prevent it from falling to pieces. Okay. Okay. Cool. Awesome. thing. Shorter. Come on, uncover your good parts. Uncover them. Come on. Uncover your good parts. Helping me. Okay, now I know why. cart. And chop. These things aren't easy to pick up. Okay. Just keep wailing on you. That'd be awesome for you. Oh my god. Please die. Please die, sir. Can you get this one less pillow so I can get a heart? Oh, what the fuck is that? Oh god, there's zombies. Okay. Okay, I have fairies. Okay. Return. Okay. But boys and girls, we have to stop this recording here because my camera battery is going to run out. So, we will continue this fight in the next video. So, ta-ta, until then.